The remains of a Syrian refugee and her two children have been found in a freezer in their flat in Denmark. Police have said the 27-year-old woman and the two girls, aged 7 and 9, had been killed but gave no further details. A search has begun for the woman's husband, who is thought to be a suspect. The family arrived in Denmark last year and later received refugee status.